Marshal, Hula wasn't exaggerating. The whole area is filthy with immortal Shrouded.
Same punks who took Gulo. Try to get inside and get me that intel. But be careful. They're assholes. But they're real tough assholes.
I'll get you what you need. Like I said, they died just fine.
The authority hasn't used this place recently. I can tell you that much. You think this'll work?
Trust me, I know how they roll. They slap a new coat of paint on and call it the latest model. We'll find a way to sneak into the authority current from here.
Marshal, I'm looking at a jerry-rig of pretty epic proportions. The Shrouded have slap-dashed an old CPU onto the Authority uplink, successfully sucking data out of the main line.
Looks like those assholes did the job for us. Use the Locust to download everything you can.
Were you in a million Shrouded needed killing?
Info, I can finish up the Scrambler in no time. Project Dagger, here we come.
On the way.
Incoming base! Reloading!
Let's talk.
So, what you got for me, Marshal? We good to go?
Worked like a goddamn charm. Thanks to you and Gulo's sacrifice, we got the Scrambler fully functional and ready to kick ass. Go on and pick it up. It's your new best friend. That little beauty will shield you from any Authority tech trying to corrupt your system. Trust me, that's a good thing. Now, there's only one significant piece of the Dagger puzzle left for you. I want you to seek out Dr. Anton Kavasir. He'll have what you need.
Okay, I'm on it.